After pumping more than 30 million gallons of wastewater each day into Tampa Bay, the amount of water in the Piney Point retention pond has dropped to under 300 million gallons, down from approximately 480 million gallons last week at this time. Meanwhile, more than 300 homes and multiple businesses in the area around Piney Point have been evacuated. A state of emergency has been declared by Florida Governor Ron DeSantis for Manatee, Hillsborough, and Pinellas counties. Here's what we know Tuesday. While the leaking wastewater containment pond wall at the old Piney Point fertilizer plant site continues to be a critical situation, the Florida Department of Environmental Protection said Monday concerns about a possible second breach in the wall have proven to be unfounded. Manatee County officials said that a drone with thermal imaging equipment identified a possible second breach in the wall at 2 a.m. Monday. An investigation later determined the area identified was not another wall failure, according to the department. Our technical team and our engineers came in and evaluated and determined there was no second breach, said department spokeswoman Shannon Herbin. Environmental groups say they worry recent releases from a Piney Point wastewater treatment facility will eventually fuel an algae bloom that could impact coastal Southwest Florida. Nutrient-rich waters from the treatment facility will offset natural balances in the coastal estuaries and will eventually end up in the Gulf of Mexico, where red tide initiates. The region was partially crippled during a 17-month red tide bloom that started in the fall of 2017 and lasted until the spring of 2019. State lawmakers are pushing a bill to fund a complete cleanup and closure of the phosphogypsum stacks at Piney Point with American Rescue Plan funds, an effort that could cost upwards of $200 million. Monday evening, Republican State Senate President Wilton Simpson announced the Senate will consider a budget amendment Wednesday when it considers Senate Bill 2500, known as the General Appropriations Act.